Podcast. Today I'm doing a review on the 2015 MacBook Pro. This is refurbished. This is not a brand new machine. I wish I could have bought it brand new, but I didn't. So basically what Apple does is they bring it back in. Someone will either say, oh, this isn't the right Mac for me, or oh, there's a defect with it. It's usually not that big of a defect. So they take it back in and they repair it. They automatically replace the battery all the time. And then they also, if there's scratches on it or if there's anything, they'll replace that part of the Mac too. So I was watching a lot of other reviews on the refurbished and it came in like this crappy box, but apparently Apple has redone it and they gave it to me in a brand new MacBook Pro box. The only difference is it says refurbished, right? Apple certified refurbished. So yeah. But basically this configuration, 2015, it's a fully upgraded base model. So it has AMD Radeon 370X or something like that, and it has Intel quad core 2.5 gigahertz, and it has 512 gigabytes of storage. I would have to say, if you're not like rendering or doing video editing in 4K, if you're just doing 1080p, I would not get this. This is if you really need it for 4K, like if you're doing more than 1080p, because my mom has a 13-inch MacBook Pro, fully upgraded base. It uses Premiere Pro with HD footage just fine. And that doesn't even have a quad core or a graphics card. So even if you get the like bare minimum 15-inch, it still might be overkill. This thing, I've had no problems 4K video editing with it. It's really a beast. The only thing that I've noticed is the fans kick on a lot and it can get pretty hot and really loud. It kind of sounds like it's gonna take off into outer space. The fans rants up and it goes and it sounds like it's gonna take off. But my review of it so far is it's pretty sleek. Let me open this up. I've already opened it, but I'll show you what it's like on the inside. I only put the laptop back in. I'm too lazy to put the cables and stuff back. So I've just gotten the MacBook Pro out of the thing. Okay, so here it is compared to my hand. So this is it. It comes in this box, like your regular Apple box, cables, manual, other stuff. Basically, it looks like it's a brand new Mac. Like, I got it, no problems. The only thing that I've noticed is when I pick it up, it kind of makes like a sand crunching sound. But that might be my fault because I'm at the beach. I could have gotten some sand in it. But that might have been what the other person returned it for. I don't know. But overall, if you are trying to get a MacBook Pro or any MacBook, I think they do iPads and stuff too. If you are looking to save like $300 to $400 on them, I would definitely go this route because it's basically just like buying a brand new one, but it's refurbished. So overall, my thoughts, definitely go with the refurbished. It's a lot better than just buying it new, especially for like the cost, because we all know Apple's pretty expensive to begin with. But this has worked out great. 4K video, it's a breeze, 1080p, definitely this thing can handle that. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe, and I really hope this helps.